everybody, welcome to Brick Vault. My name is Mike, and in this episode I am building traffic lights for our Lego city. I have all the parts in this bin right here, some bows to sort them out. Fairly easy build, so if you have your own Lego cities and you want to flush them out with all those small details as we do, definitely try to use this design for a simple traffic lights setup. So let's get those parts out, sort them out, and start the building, starting right now. Alright, all the parts are sorted, let's build those traffic lights. We're gonna see this all in detail, alright? So now that we have the initial build for those traffic lights, let's build a bunch of them so we can add them to the city. Alright, I'm pretty much done. I should have enough versions of the traffic lights to put them in all our intersections in the Lego city, pretty much everywhere that it is required to have a traffic light. In real life, we're gonna try to place them in the same spots in the Lego city. So without further too much talking, let's just get those guys to the city room and place them in proper positions. So I have all those bad boys right here, pretty much all the lights I need for all the intersections in the city. I hope I have enough in case I can build more, but let's place them in proper places, shall we?
Alright, the lights setup is pretty much complete, and let's just take you through the city to get you a small update on our actual LEGO city and how those lights look like again. First off, my favorite spot, I guess. That's right, if you can recognize, those are the Beatles. That is the crosswalk from the Abbey Road album cover. I tried to recreate this scene so we have them in order. And we have some of these traffic lights positioned right here. This one right here is actually from a Spider-Man set, but I liked it so much that I think it's gonna be looking great right next to the park. Alright, so that's one intersection. Moving to this side, we have the Ghostbusters firehouse by this beautiful construction site. And as well, we have two different traffic lights and a bunch of stuff going on here. I guess the Ghostbusters are gonna be having a hard time with this guy. Alright, moving on. This is the main intersection of the city. Actually, the only single, hey Spider-Man. Actually, the only single one that has four different traffic lights. I think that's the only four-way intersection that we have in the city right now. And I was able to put out all four hanging lights right here. We have some cars here and there, as well as my favorite pretty much food truck right here. This is the custom mock food truck that you've seen a number of times already. Anyhow, moving on, this right here in the far section of the city is another intersection. It's a T-way, three traffic lights were able to be fitted right there, and we have the cinema right here as well as the tow truck, and I think there is a trash truck hiding somewhere there. That's it, there she is. Perfect. So that's a T intersection with fully flashed out lights. Next one up is this guy right here. We have some small speed chase, some small police chase going on here. Two traffic lights, actually three posts, three-way intersection. And this guy here is a tram. That's right, that's a tram from the city square set. I like it so much that we just put it in the city and just resemble a tram that goes through the middle of the road in many European and somehow even US cities. But it looks pretty cool, even though it doesn't really work right now. Okay, moving on to the far right. And we're here at the scene, the police has arrived, we have some crash going on here. Pretty much the vehicles are burning, hopefully the fire department is on its way. The robot is actually helping to clean them up. A three-way intersection again, no lights at the Octan station, no need to put them right here. But we have two hanging ones and one post showing the lights to the traffic going from this direction. So another T-intersection, and I think the last one I want to show you is this guy right here. A Lego truck and a fire truck. This one is actually pretty funny because this truck helps Ghostbusters fight kind of a pink ghost right here. And this scene is actually one of my favorites in the city right now. And what else do we have here? A Lola car, that's Agent Coulson's car from Marvel, driven by a zombie driver. I guess, I hope he get a green light right here. Anyhow, three lights right here, two hanging and one post right here. All right, and that would be it for this intersections. I have more intersections here in this section, but this is not really flushed out yet. We don't have many sidewalks are still missing. And this road right here is mostly an airport access road. So no need to have traffic lights right there at this point. Probably when we will expand the city, it's gonna be happening. That we'll be adding some more lights somewhere there. But for now, I just kept this intersections somewhat on the side without any additions. Anyway, that is it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe if you like the content. And I'll see you again in the future videos. My name is Mike, and I'll see you again on Brick Vault.